Ta-da! Today we test the Westermann weed and debris brushes, not to be confused with the Westermann moss brush that we featured in a previous video. Oh no, these are very different. We're going to test them on concrete cracks, on weeds, and see if you can still use them to clear moss.
Tested by Machinery Nation.
We're Machinery Nation and we bring you videos every Tuesday and Friday all about tools and machinery. Let's get cracking. We have the Westermann WK660 Honda powered petrol machine, and the WKB330 battery powered machine, which can also come as a petrol option. So what is the difference between a Westermann moss brush and the Westermann weed and debris ripper? Well, the moss brush is one large, big, wide brush designed for flatter areas, for general moss and for small weeds, which is great on those larger areas as we used in a previous video. Yeah! But the weed ripper is very, very different. This works on three different units on a big spinning oscillating plate. So these four different bristle brushes on each unit really dig into larger weeds, soil, debris, everything that you want to be able to clear out. The WKB660 comes with the proven Honda GXV160 engine. Adjustable handles and easy folding for transport and storage. It also has a level setting, so as your brushes wear down, you can level the machine at the back to be able to level your brushes so they stay flat. So the WKB330 is a nice simple design. At the bottom of the motor unit comes to a pulley, belt drive to the bigger pulley onto the brush unit with four bristles. It runs on a 58 volt system and is powered by two 4 amp hour Zoom X batteries.
Adjustable handles.
Removable debris guards. Easy folding handles for transport and storage.
So a common sight on a lot of commercial and domestic properties is cracks in concrete with weeds growing out of them. Let's see how they both do to start with at getting those weeds out of the concrete.
All right, power on, button in, pull the handle back, and it's spinning round. Let's do it.
So it's pulled out the smaller weeds. Let's try the bigger machine.
All right, let's start with the big boy. Oh yeah, in start. And... oh. Oh yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo. Woo-hoo.
So for unlevel concrete, I think that's done a really good job. There's quite a deep pool of like gravel in there, which I wasn't expecting. But yeah, it's pulled out the weeds pretty well.
So how long do the bristles last? Well, on the larger machine, they last about 700 square meters. And on the smaller machine, they last about 200 square meters. Let's see how easy they are to change.
Undo the 17 mil bolt, pop the old bristle out, pop the new bristle in, do up your bolt, and then lock it in with the lock nut. Done.
Dock leaves, the hardest weed of them all that we all hate so much. Let's see if it can do it.
It's taken them right down to the nub.
Right, so what are they like on weedy edges?
So both machines have a side flap that you can lift up so that you can get closer to the edge.
So they got the weeds out that right in the corner, which I'm really, really pleased with. But it also, just tipping the machine back means you can go up the wall a little bit as well. So if you're on a curb, you can tip it back and get the ones going up the curb. So even though they're weed and debris brushes, do they still work on moss? Let's find out.
Ta-da! Let's try the petrol one. So we've cleared out cracks on concrete, pulled out the weeds from edges, and still managed to use it as a moss brush. Big tick in the box of both machines. The bigger machine with the large brushes on it, absolutely brilliant for larger areas and for doing something really quickly, absolute oodles of power in it. The battery machine for those tight, intricate areas, amazing as well. And you'd also have that as a petrol option. So I'd recommend both to anyone.
We're Machinery Nation. We bring you videos every Tuesday and Friday all about tools and machinery. So please consider subscribing, hit the like button and ding the notification bell. We've also got a membership program where you can join our membership and receive a membership t-shirt, as well as being invited onto our lives once a month where you can help decide what content we produce. We've also get lots of behind the scenes footage and exclusive content. Thank you very much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Cheerio.